Happy morning, children. A warm welcome from Sheba Group of School online class. Hope that you're all fit and fine. Children, already we have learned the lesson and today we are going to write the lesson in the classwork. Are you all ready, children? Dear students, all of you take your English classwork. English classwork, 192 pages ruled note. 192 pages ruled note. Children, already we have written the first lesson. Now we are going to start writing the second lesson. Clear? Students, are you all ready to write the classwork? First, take your pencil, sharp your pencil, take a scale and the eraser in your hands. Okay, children, now start writing in a new page. First, write the date 7/9. 7/9. Okay, children, now draw a line with the scale in the margin. Draw a line with a scale and pencil in the margin. Don't draw the lines in freehand. Clear, students? Then leave the two lines and draw the line in the fourth line. Draw the line in the fourth line with a pencil and scale. Now we are going to write the heading of the poem. Bender the blender. Start with the capital letter, leave finger space, the, then finger space, then write blender. It is a memory poem. You have to write the memory poem in the next line. Put a bracket, write memory poem. Clear, students? Now leave the next line and start writing from the next line. Okay, children, have to start writing from the margin. Start writing near the margin. Start writing the word with the capital letter. There once was a blender. See how I have written? Have written with a finger space between each word. Then end the sentence with a comma. Okay, children, now you are going to write the next line. Leave the next line. Start writing from this line. Okay, children, see, I have started with the capital letter. His name was Bender. His name was Bender. Again, put a comma. Okay, children, now we are going to write the third line. Again, you have to leave this line and start writing from the next line. When, it is also written with a capital letter. When no one was home, comma. When no one was home. See, children, I have left finger space between each words. You have to leave finger space like this, then only the handwriting will be neat. Okay, children, sharp the pencil and write. The next line is, he would come alive and roam. He would come alive and roam. Okay, children, put a full stop. The first stanza is over. First stanza has four lines. There once was a blender. His name was Bender. When no one was home, he would come alive and roam. What is the meaning of this four line, children? Once there lived a blender. Blender na enaduma mixer. Namba kitchen la paapula and the mixer. What was his name? His name was Bender. The mixer name was Bender. When no one was home, yaarume veetla illana enna agum mixiku uyir vandrom. He would come alive and roam. Uyir vandha enna pannom kitchen ulla vellada aarambichirum. This is the meaning of the first four lines. Okay, children, now we are going to write the next stanza, second stanza. All his friends would be there soon, comma. All, capital letter, start with a capital letter, leave finger space and end with a comma. All his friends would be there soon. Then again you have to leave a line and start writing from the next line. The knife, comma, the fork and the spoon, comma, the knife, comma, the fork and the spoon, comma. Again, you have to leave your line and start writing the next line. They would gather around. They start with a capital letter. They would gather around, end with a comma. Then again leave the next line and write and run all over the ground, full stop, and run all over the ground. Okay children, now what is the meaning of this stanza? All his friends would be there soon. Friends. Who are Blender's friends? The knife, the fork and the spoon. The knife, fork and the spoon are friends of Blender. Then they would gather around and run all over the ground. எல்லாம் ஒண்ணா சேர்ந்துகிட்டு கிச்சனுல என்ன பண்ண ஆரம்பிச்சிருவாங்க? அவங்க இஷ்டத்துக்கு விளையாட ஆரம்பிச்சிருவாங்க, குதிக்க ஆரம்பிச்சிருவாங்க, டான்ஸ் பண்ண ஆரம்பிச்சிருவாங்க. This is the meaning of this stanza. Okay children, now after finishing this stanza, you have to draw a line. The poem is over here. How to draw a line? After drawing the line with a scale and pencil, now we are going to start writing the first Roman letter. First Roman letter, put tick mark if you can count. Put tick mark if you can count. Wrong mark if you can't count. This is the heading of the Roman letter. என்ன பண்ண போகிறோம்? டிக் மார்க் பண்ணோம். கவுண்ட் பண்ண முடிஞ்சிச்சுன்னா அதுக்கு நம்ம டிக் போடணும். கவுண்ட் பண்ண முடியாதுன்னா அதுக்கு ராங்னு போட போகிறோம் அந்த பாக்ஸில். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், ஆஃப்டர் ரைட்டிங் த ஹெடிங், லீவ் த நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன் அண்ட் ஸ்டார்ட் ரைட்டிங் ஃப்ரம் த நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், ஸ்டார்ட் ரைட்டிங் த சீரியல் நம்பர் இன்சைட் த மார்ஜின், நம்பர் ஒன். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், கேன் யூ count the stars? Can you count the stars? What is the meaning? Can you count the stars in the sky? There will be thousands and millions of stars in the sky. Can you count it? No, we can't count the stars in the sky. So we have to put a wrong inside the box. Okay children, write neatly children, sharpen your pencil and write. Then again we are going to write the second one. Leave the line and start writing from the next line. Put the serial number inside the margin. Start writing from the margin. Can you count the bat? Can you count the bat? Bat, bat and ball veladuvoluma and the bat. Can you count the bat? Yes, we can count the bat. Okay children, so we are going to put here tick mark inside the box. Okay children, dear students, now we are going to start writing the second Roman letter. Second Roman letter, answer the following. Answer the following. There are two. Answer the following. Clear children? After writing the heading, leave the line and start writing from the next line. Sharpen your pencil and write children, then only the handwriting will be neat. Clear students? Now write the serial number inside the margin. Start writing from the margin with the capital letter. The question is, what are the two parts are doing? What? Finger space. See, I have kept finger space. How I have kept the finger space? What? Finger space. Are? Finger space. The? Finger space. Two? Finger space. Parts? Are? Finger space. Doing. Okay children, finish the sentence with a question mark. Finish the sentence with a question mark because it is a question. What are the two parts doing? Leave the line and start writing from the next line. Answer. Keep two finger space for the answer. Before writing the answer, keep two finger space gap. Start with the capital letter. The two pots are swimming in the river. You should not leave the line here. You should not leave the line for the answer. Okay, children. The two pots are swimming in the river. Now I am going to spell the word. Spell with me and write, then only the answer will be registered in your mind. Okay, children. The, T-H-E, the, two, T-W-O, two, pots, P-O-T-S, pots, R, A-R-E, R. The next line, swimming, S-W-I-M-M-I-N-G, swimming, in, I-N, in, the, T-H-E, the, river, R-I-V-E-R, river. End the sentence with a full stop. Clear, students? Now we are going to write the second question. Okay, children? Now again you have to leave this line and start writing from the second line. Okay, children? Now write the serial number inside the margin. Let me read the question. How many pots are there? Question mark. How many pots are there? Question mark. The next sentence. What are they? Question mark. What are they? What is the question? How many pots are there and what are they? Okay, children. Now we are going to write the answer. Leave this line and write starting from the next line. Answer. Keep two finger space gap and write with the capital letter. There are two pots. There are two pots. Full stop. They are mud and brass. They are mud and brass. Now I am going to spell the word. There. T-H-E-R-E. There. R-A-R-E, R, 2, T-W-O, 2, pots, P-O-T-S, pots, full stop. Again, you have to start writing with a capital letter, T-H-E-Y, they, R-A-R-E, R, mud, M-U-D, mud, and, A-N-D, and, brass, B-R-A-S-S, brass. Then complete the sentence with a full stop. Children, now again I am going to read the question and answer. Number one, what are the two parts are doing? Answer is, the two parts are swimming in the river. Second one, how many parts are there? What are they? Answer is, there are two parts. They are mud and brass. Okay, children, now you have to finish the Roman letter with by drawing a line with a scale and pencil and write parent signature. Parent signature is very compulsory, children. Don't forget to get the parent signature from your parents. Okay, children. Students, hope you understand how to write the classwork. Follow the instruction given by me. What are the instruction given by me, ma? Yes, sharpen the pencil. Write in a neat handwriting. Leave finger space between each gap. Each word, children. Do your classwork properly and keep your classwork neatly and write your classwork at time. Okay, children. Thank you, children. Have a wonderful day.